It's partially Stormy.
And why is that?
Due to lack of trust, hacking, spying, and all this kind of stuff. So I work in this area, so I am concerned. So I believe the main issue today of internet is a lack of trust. Not, let's say, the security. The fact that you don't know how the security is applied in the networks. Is somebody hacking your packet and all that kind of stuff?